Well, we lost in the wild card round, but that's all right. We'll reload, get some receivers, and Brady will be back for at least another year. A lot of articles talking about Tom Brady becoming a free agent. Guys, it's never gonna happen. He isn't going anywhere. Huh, contract hasn't been drawn up yet. It's weird. You know what, they'll probably just wait till like the last second, get the media all hyped up. Classic Belichick. All right. He's sitting next to Julian Edelman at this basketball game, and he talks about coming back, and look at his face. Look at his facial expressions. That doesn't look like a man who wants to come back. What's it gonna take, Brady? What's it gonna take? You want money? You want cars? Call the dragon from the Hobbit movie, get some of that gold that was sitting in that mountain, and give it to Brady. All right, we survived the first day. Nothing has been signed yet, but it's okay. We're gonna be fine. I mean, where's he gonna go? Where could he possibly go? Does this mean we suck now?